Welcome back to Let's Play Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I think this is the inn we're supposed to sleep at. And then tomorrow there's a cooking contest type thing. Hey, you've arrived. Yep, Domingo. We're happy to have you. We heard about you from the King's Messenger. You said you would prefer our beds to the luxurious room in the castle. I'm so moved. Beds are ready for you. You can use them anytime you want. Sweet. If I go behind the counter, does he say something new? Sometimes they do. Nope. He's still... Did I get Lodi's name right? Chris says, I think I can relax more here. I agree. Good night, Irio. Good night, ha, Chris. Why does it go ha? Alright, time for the great feast. Here's the maid of honor. Is she gonna go check up in on Lodi? Or she's going downstairs? Where's the guard? Oh. The maid of honor asking the guard, are you making progress? On what? The soldier says, you sound like I'm working for you. The maid of honor says, by the way, I can't believe they've come to this castle, too. You mean Yurio and Chris? I was taken aback, too. How come they're here? The maid of honor says, I heard they helped the king chase away Galga and Bolt. Those kids? I'm not buying it. The soldier says, we sneaked into Castle Amdera during the panic caused by Galga. I thought we could easily steal the treasures of the castle. Oh boy. Those kids were a threat to our plan. Maid of Honor says, they know our face. We should steal the treasures ASAP and get right away. Why don't we carry out our plan right now? The soldier says, no. If we disappear now, so suspect us right away. We'll do our heist and escape during the cooking contest tomorrow. Alright, Goose. Tomorrow, then. The soldier is Goose, and she's... What's her name? Yeah. The Bard. The Bard lady? Sherla? Good luck to us. Sherla says, just watch carefully. Make sure our treasures are safe. Yeah, I knew they would show up again. The soldier says, tut. Good morning, Irio. Good morning. You still look sleepy. Do I? But I had a good sleep. I can sleep better here than in the castle. Chris says, today is the cooking contest. Someone from the castle will come and pick us up soon. Irio says, I can't wait to eat many delicious dishes. Tazu says, hey, did you sleep well? Hey, that friend of yours. I forgot his name. Cindy? Lodi, says Yurio. Right. Bring this medicine to Lodi. It's a little bitter, but very effective. I guarantee he'll recover quickly. They were handed medicine from Tazu. Chris says, thank you. We'll make sure he gets it. I hope he will get better soon. Were the beds comfortable? Domingo says. Yes, says Yurio. Thanks to you, we had a good night's sleep. Chris says, the castle is too quiet. That's good. Come back and stay here anytime you want. Alright. Let's go back to the castle then. Oh. The chef? Jaruno says, good morning. They say good morning. I'm here to pick you up. We still have time before the cooking contest starts, but I want it to be earlier than late. Chris says, we appreciate your consideration. Thank you. Shall we go now? Yes, we shall. We have three contestants, Mona, Yvette, and Martha, who will compete in today's cooking contest. Alright, so I guess Chris doesn't want to join as a cooker of food. She just wanted to participate in tasting the food. Because we haven't heard anything about that at all. Maybe I misunderstood. All of them are renowned cooks in Ambush. I'm sure they'll prepare a variety of delicious dishes for us. They will cook at their home and bring the dishes here by noon. I'll be working in the kitchen, getting ready to prepare my dish. If you need me, please come over. Thank you, says Chris. Well, we should now go see Lodi and give him the medicine from Atazu. Okay. Should we bother anybody else? Oh, hello? The maid of honor, Sherla, says, so you were born on Negar Island. Lodi says, yes, Negar is a lovely island surrounded by the beautiful sea. You're a man at sea. No wonder you look tough and manly. Well, you can say so. I must go and clean the other rooms. Thank you. Lodi, you're such a fun person to be with. Please take a good rest. Excuse me. She looked at Yurio and Chris. Hey, Yurio. Chris. Good morning. Good morning. Chris says, you look very well. Yurio says, that's because he is so popular. No, it's because I was honored in the battle in which I was wounded. Everyone is so kind to me, so I feel that I must get well soon. Chris says, that's right. Another fan of yours gave us this medicine. Can we trust this medicine? Chris handed Lodi the medicine from Atazu. Lodi says, it smells terrible. Yurio says, he said it should taste bitter. I'll take it later. No, Chris says, you must take it now. Later. I know, Chris says, you don't want to get better too soon because then you must say goodbye to the girls in the castle. Oops, Lodi says. All right, I'm taking it. Yuck. Lodi, go on, Yurio says. Lodi swallowed the medicine from Atazu. I hope it's not, like, poison or something. Whew! I've never had such a bitter medicine before. By the way, Chris, aren't you taking part in the cooking contest? Me? Oh, so you're not in. I thought you might have a great recipe or two. Yeah, exactly. That's what I was thinking. Lodi is fighting back, Yurio says. You forced me to take such a bitter medicine. The least you can do is give me your home cooking so I can get rid of the terrible aftertaste. I'm disappointed that you don't participate, but that's okay if you're not confident. What's that supposed to mean? As a matter of fact, I do have a great recipe or two. I decided. Since you asked me, I'm entering the contest. What? Yurio says. I think you'd rather not. I'm in, Chris says. Jiruno said he would be in the kitchen. We're going to the kitchen and ask Jiruno to let me enter the cooking contest. Okay. Jiruno, can I enter the cooking contest too? You, Chris? Is it too late to enter? No, not at all. There is no deadline, so if you like, I can put you in. I must bring my dish to the dining hall by noon, right? Is that the only rule? One other thing. The dish must be prepared using ingredients available in the town of Ambush or the castle. Okay, good, so I can use anything I can find in the town or a castle. You may use this kitchen. Feel free to use whatever utensils and spices we have here. If you need additional things, please get them from the town. I'll do that. I can't wait to show you my skills. Well, I shouldn't stay here and disturb you. I'll be in the next room. If you're done with your cooking, please call me. Let's see. We have cabbage and rock salt and some olive oil. I don't see anything I could use to cook a meal. What are you going to do? There's only one thing. I'm going to stay here and prepare, so you go and look for ingredients. Me? Of course you, Yurio. Who else? Carrots, celery, potatoes, bananas. Bring back anything you think might be useful. But how could you start preparing when you don't know what to cook? A master chef can cook a savory dish from anything. Just go on and find the ingredients for me. We don't have much time. Find me something quickly. Okay. We gotta look for stuff. Let's go this way first. Bad mood. Weak from hunger. We never got to use the angel food. It's usually our organic food. And we'll throw in a praise while we're at it. Really happy. Okay. Not really happy. I wonder if Chris is alright, Lodi says. Yo-Yo says, well, I don't think she's discouraged by what happened in the Hawk Talon. What happened? She helped cooking, but... Well, we'll see then, Lodi says. Yeah, that's why he doesn't think she'd do a good job, I guess. Hello, soldier. Gee, them again. Can't see. So there might be something down here, I don't know. Finally, we have the cooking contest today. I wonder who will win this year. I mean, I don't think we'll find ingredients down here, but why not? Look, while we're down here. Yeah, you pretty much have to look all over. I don't need that. I hate when I do that. Oh, what's this? Is this something we can get? I don't remember that being there. No? Alright. Yeah, we should look in all the rooms, even the ones that were empty before. There might be something in them. I hear you're also entering the cooking contest, Chris. Chris isn't with us. I can't wait to try your cooking. Chris is back in the kitchen. Are you going to the town to look for cooking ingredients? You can find spices at Ann's, but you might have to get vegetables and fruits from the town people. They say ingredients determine the taste of dishes to a great extent, so getting good ingredients is important. Good luck! Wow, that's some good information there. We're gonna just look around the castle first before we go into the town. Okay. Another frog cure? Nice. When Miss Chris is done, please come talk to me with her. Talk to me with her, okay. Let's go upstairs. We have a cooking contest today. Are you two going to participate in it too? Yes, Chris will be cooking. I'm sure you'll cook a delicious dish. Why are you alone today? Well, you thought I would say the same thing again with or without her, didn't you? Right. Ha ha ha. As a matter of fact, it's all the same. Here we go. This is the king's bedroom. You can take a look around if you like. It wasn't funny. There's nothing in here, though. cooking contest today. I wonder what kinds of dishes they will cook. The cooking contest was organized to welcome you two, and now you're taking part in the contest. You're so energetic. Energetic. After the brave deed in Bolt, you're now competing in the cooking contest? Do your best to get a top prize. There are many fans of yours among the soldiers. Lodi will also get the energy of today's event and get better. Feel the energy. Alfred says, what? Really? Chris entered a cooking contest. As a matter of fact, Yo-Yo says, can she cook? Alfred says, I guess. I heard Chris was taking part in the cooking contest. That's very exciting. So the only other person to talk to is the queen, I think? Or what's her name sleeping over there? There's someone in here too, though. I don't need that either. The maid of honor. Hello. She doesn't want, Sherla doesn't want us to recognize her voice. Still sleeping. It's you, Yo-Yo. How are you? Your Highness, good day. Chris isn't with you today? Right, no. No she isn't. Chris entered a cooking contest. What a delight. I look forward to tasting her cooking. Well, I think I have something she might be able to use. What is it? I received rare spice from Menarth this morning. It may be of use to her. I handed it to the maid of honor in the room across the audience chamber. Chris can use it in any way she likes. Thank you, Queen Yarina. Jarina, whatever. I can't wait to try her dish. Alright, cool. Well, back to the maid of honor, who may or may not hand it over, I guess. That's, what's her name? Check in with the library guy real quick. Are you looking for something? Yo-Yo says, do you have any cookbook? I think we do have one here. I remember I saw it somewhere around here. Here it is. This is the one. Thank you. The spine reads, enjoy cooking. Yo-Yo, open the book. 10 basic ingredients. Tomato puree, onions, carrots, celery, potatoes, red sauce, garlic, olive oil, spices, and rock salt. You can cook tomato stew with the above ingredients only. You can add several ingredients for more in-depth recipes. Add beef to the basic ingredients, and you can cook beef tomato stew or braised beef in red sauce. Add beets, cabbages, and sour cream to the basic ingredients, and you can cook borscht. Add beef and demi-glace to the basic ingredients, and you can cook beef stew. Add saffron, fish, and shellfish to the basic ingredients, and you can cook bouillabaisse. Add beef, curry, spice, coconut milk, and yogurt to the basic ingredients, and you can cook beef curry. Use fish and shellfish instead of beef, and you can make a delicious seafood curry. Sounds wonderful. Now you are a master chef. Enjoy the delicious harmonies created by the mixing of various ingredients. Jaruno Gourmet, Cooking Advisor of Castle Ambush. No, I don't need to read it again. I will leave the book here, so feel free to read it. Thank you. Hopefully we won't need it. Let's see, is she still in here? Oh, how do we get it from her? She's got the... the special spices. Let's go to the town then. You're looking for cooking ingredients? I remember. Vern bought a lot of beef. You should visit him. Goda is very picky about seafood and always orders fresh fish and shellfish from Bolt. Alright, we're gonna go visit everybody. Which sauce do you use for cooking? Red or white? I recommend red sauce. You can get various dishes using red sauce. How much is red sauce? Don't worry, I'll bill the king together with your room charges. Red sauce, thank you. Don't drink it up before cooking. You drink the red sauce. So has Lodi got better? If she used the right name. Yes, he's doing much better. Alright. Those in the cooking contest must be preparing their dishes in earnest now. Cooking ingredients? Well, Vern likes beef and Goda loves fish. If you visit them, probably you can get beef and fish. For your information, Vern and Goda are my sons. Rune is Vern's daughter, but she likes fish. That's why Rune eats at Goda's. Vern's her son, and so Rune's her granddaughter. I like both meat and fish, so I decide which house to go to eat, depending on what I feel like eating that day. Is it a bit complicated? You tell me. Nox says, thanks. I owe you one. And you're such a lovely person. I'm so lucky to be able to have tea with you. Aww. Hi there. Welcome. Nox is so fun to talk to. I don't get tired chatting with him at all. Oh, I'm sorry. I got caught up in talking. Do you want to buy something? Do you have spices for cooking? Are you cooking? I have a lot of extra spices I can give you for free. Are you sure? Then come over here, please. Sweet. Getting some spices over here. Here. Spices, saffron, demi-glace, yogurt. You can take them all. Thank you. Oh, Yo-Yo got spices, saffron, demi-glace, and yogurt. Welcome. Oh. She's gonna sell us stuff now. Yeah, we don't need that. If I go behind the table, I'll bake cookies for him the next time. Oh, he's really gonna love you now. Does he have to say anything else now? Oh, she's behind you. Chorus is walking while eating something. It's celery. Why are you eating celery? Would you like a bite? No, thank you. So why are you eating celery? Green vegetables are good for you body. I'll give you some, so have a bite. Okay. Yo-Yo got celeries. Thank you. Now you are also a celery people. What? Also a celery people. Got it. Are you looking for cooking ingredients? Then you will use red sauce, won't you? I think we already got that. Dishes prepared with red sauce are classy. She wasn't giving it, just talking about it. So you want something you can use for cooking? I'd like to help you, but I only have carrots now. Really? That's great. You have carrots? Yes, take one, two, three, or as many as you want. I don't mind how many you take. I appreciate it. Got carrots. Thanks. You're welcome. Try eating a carrot in front of a horse. It'll be fun. It smells good. Why is that in quotes? Noya is biting an onion. Onion is a good cold medicine. I have plenty. Do you want some? Is it okay? Thank you. Hey, why are you so excited? It's just onion. You can take as many as you want. Or as much as you want. We got onions, thank you. Right, onion is good for our health. Yo-Yo says, excuse me, can you spare something we can use for cooking? Sabato says, I was just baking potatoes. I could smell it. I don't have anything fancy, but I have potatoes. Do you want potatoes? Yes, I do. If you want, take some potatoes. Yo-Yo got potatoes, thank you. Baked potatoes smell good. Right, they smell very good. Smell? Not smell. You speak kind of funny. Do I? Yeah, how does he actually say it? Yeah, I was wondering about that. Really? Chris is joining the cooking contest? I would love to taste the cooking of our little heroine. Everyone in the cooking contest is a master cook. Don't be intimidated and go for a prize. Pierre says, so you're looking for cooking ingredients. You came at a good time. I give you beets I just dug up from my field this morning. You can cook tasty dishes with them. Yo-Yo got beets. Thank you. Cook a healthy dish with these beets. Bad mood. Oh, hungry again? Alright, this time I'm giving you more, agility food. And, I'll praise you too. Oh boy. Oops. Don't need that. Oh, this is, we just talked to them. Yvette says, what should I do? I made too much sour cream. Yo-Yo says, if you don't mind, can I have some? You kids love cream, don't you? It's not sweet as ice cream. That's okay with you. You can have some. Yes, please. Yo-Yo got sour cream. Thank you. If you want to cook something with sour cream, add meat, beets, and cabbages to make borscht. Okay. We stayed here. Talked to them. Rio says, hey there. Hi. Grandma is busy cooking her entry for the contest. If you want to see her, you better come back later. I smell something unusual. Something smells, Rio says. It's garlic. Garlic is a source of energy. Martha says, Rio, I can't concentrate. Are you going to chat forever? Yuyo says, your grandmother is very stern. If you're interested in garlic, take some. Yuyo got garlic. Thank you. Please go away before Grandma gets in a bad mood. Okay. Still not letting us go. Hello. Rune says hi. This may sound strange, but you could spare... Could you spare us some cooking ingredients if you have any? Cooking ingredients? Yes. We have fish that just arrived from Bolt. I was going to give it away to our neighbors because we can't eat them all by ourselves. Goda says we have shellfish too. Please take fish and shellfish home. We can eat fish today because you saved Bolt. Please take as much as you want. Yurio got fish and shellfish. Thank you. They're fresh, so you can cook savory dishes with them. Rune says, you have fish and shellfish, so you can make bulabas if you add saffron. Goda says, it's a little more difficult to make, but if you add curry, spice, yogurt, and coconut milk, then you will have seafood curry. Oh, he won't let us leave. Yep. Forgot that was the edge of town. Alright, I think we've been everywhere. So let's head back to the castle. Just find something. I think I missed it. I don't think we should check him. Vern says, "Phew! I can't eat anymore. I love beef, but it's a little too much to stuff my stomach with beef from the morning. I cook for my mother, too, but she's finished her breakfast at Goda's. Would you like to have some?" Yo-Yo says, can I take it home? What? You must be having a hard time. Alright, take as much as you want. Yo-Yo got beef. Thank you. Don't mention it. Take it to your people, quickly. My people. Hey, Vern. I think he's the last one. We don't not need the stimulant. Or isn't there somebody else to this side? Yeah. I'm cooking a dish for the contest. It's almost finished. Sorry to bother you, but do you have any ingredients left? Well, you can have tomato puree. Thanks, I'll take it. Yo-Yo got tomato puree. Thanks, good luck. I'll do my best. I'm almost done. I'm confident this time. Well, wonder who's gonna win. Oh, yeah. So we visited them. Somehow I missed the place next door. Let's go back to the castle. Room they're in. There we go. Thanks, Chris says. I found these. Yuyo handed Chris the cooking ingredients he found. Ingredients currently available: tomato puree, onions, carrots, celery, potatoes, red sauce, garlic, olive oil, spices, rock salt, beef, fish and shellfish, cabbages, demi-glace, beets, sour cream, saffron, yogurt. Chris says, if we have more ingredients, I may be able to cook a more complex dish. But I don't have much time. I'll think of something with the stuff we have here. I wonder if we missed something or not. Look for more? Then can I trouble you, Chris said. I want you to go one more round and bring back more ingredients. What have you found so far? Yurio says. I could only find these. Oh. You didn't find them. Yurio found them. But what else do we have to get? I thought I'd check with everybody. Check with these two again. Yeah, we never got the stuff from the Maid of Honor. That's right. She gave it to her. The queen gave it to her. We were told to go get it. That's not helpful. Oh, Magisa is awake. Yo-Yo, are you alone? Where is Chris? She's competing in the cooking contest. She's in the kitchen, cooking. Alright. I have a perfect thing for her. Someone gave me coconut milk as a gift. Please give it to Chris so she can use it in her cooking. Yurio got coconut milk. Thank you, Ms. Magisa. I'm sure Chris will cook a delicious dish. Sweet.